everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Farm and Valley. This is Mythical Sauces here. How you doing, everybody? We're back again here in our beautiful world with our one and true friend, one we've missed, sir, for so long. I was so sad without. I was so sad. But we're back again with the Googlies, baby. Yeah, nice to meet you. This is Googly Sausage. Welcome, everybody, to another episode with the Googlies. Yeah. So excited. You know what? I forgot how it was that we had to do it. You know, I think we just had to just not drink anything. And all of a sudden, boom, we got the Googlies. It's totally worth it, even though I'm very dehydrated and might pass out. But googly eyes, every once in a while, is totally a welcome surprise. Let me take my hat off so you can see the Googlies even better. Hi. It's so amazing. I missed them so much. All right. Now, we're back again. Oh, wait. Why? What happened? My friend, wait. No! Are you okay, my friend? Robin! Oh my god. Are you okay? He's 100%. Okay. Oh my god. I almost lost Robin again. I almost lost my boy Robin again. Okay, again, for those who missed it, we did a live stream a couple days ago, and I thought, we all thought, everyone in the chat, me, I had a little faith at the end, but we thought we lost our boy Robin because for some reason I had him on my head like this, and I jumped up, and all of a sudden, you know, when you jump up, he hit his head technically on the ceiling. But it's okay because some people thought that he just died because he exploded, because I hit him and exploded and disintegrated. But I had faith, I had a feeling that maybe he might have gone and teleported to the roof. And everyone was like, rip, Robin, rip. And all of a sudden, you know what? Robin's okay. He was on the roof. I found him, okay? So false alarm. It was touch and go for a moment there. People thought he was dead, but you know what? He's alive. And he's alive right now. And I just saved him for the second time. Robin's crazy though, everybody. Robin's, there's something wrong with this boy. Yep, he's looking right at me. Okay, he's fine. Rob is a little crazy. He likes to do a lot of daredevil-like stunts, but I'm gonna leave him in there because he's crazy. But let me put this cauldron away. Wow, that was deadly. Wow, I didn't even know what's going on. I'm sorry, Robin. I need to open the door. Okay, let me put the cauldron. I'll put it here. It doesn't really belong here, but that's fine. all right, but today's episode, you know what? I've been doing a lot of off-cam farming, a lot of gathering of materials. I think right now we are ready for the Great Town Hall. Yes, I think we have enough. I think it was 32,000. We're at 40 right now. We're doing great. We're getting rich. We're doing so amazing with our tomatoes and our I think we had some onions in there. We had some corn. We did a lot of fishing. We've been doing a lot of crazy stuff. So we've been doing okay. Let me put this hat on. I don't want to die when I go outside. But I think we're ready for our town hall, and I cleared some space that I showed on the live stream. Man, if you guys didn't catch the live stream, it's totally fine. I'm gonna start doing more often. I promise. But let's get some materials. Where I got so much wood, I don't know if this is enough. I'm gonna just take everything because I know this town hall was very expensive. I have no idea how much wood that is. Okay, and I don't know how much stone I have. Let's just take all the stone I got. I really don't know how much it was. I think it was just a lot. Oh no, we have. Let me drink some water because you know, even though the googly eyes are funny, they're cool as heck. But I might die of thirst. Let's put this, we'll put this in here for now, whatever. Let's just drink a little bit of water. Drink some water. Googlies are gone now, I'm sorry. They'll be back soon, I'll make sure oh, they're still there. Okay, that's fine. I'll take the googlies and we'll go get some water from our girl over there at the cafe. But let's take all this. I have no idea how much I need or whatever. I might still need more on top of all this. But that's fine. Let's go visit our boy Yulif. See how he's doing. Oh, but before we visit our boy Yulif, we got some extracurricular activities that we must get to on our daily basis, our daily grind. Our babe is here. Are you serious? You keep hurting yourself, sir. I hear him. I heard Robin. He hurt himself. Oh, he's so cute! Look at that! Oh, I dropped your thing. Hold on. Oh, look, I got a little hopper here, so finally, I don't need to even worry about it. Look, boom, boom. Well, it's not really for one thing. It's for, like, multiple stuff. Because I've been getting a lot of crops, and I don't want to have to do it every single time and go through, like, click, spam, and, but whatever. Come here, boy, girl. You love that flower. She loves that flower. Let's put that on the trough, because I don't have to worry about her face later. Let's put this here for now. Let's milk our girl. You cute. See, I love her so much. She's so nice. Hey, Abby, hello, friend. And then let's put this. Thank you. You can do it here. Robin, hold on. Robin's a little hurt. I hurt his feelings. It's not my fault. I didn't mean to scream at him, but he's a dumb boy sometimes. I like hitting his own head. Where'd he go? Robin? 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 Rob? Oh, why are you doing in the corner? You look like that Blair Witch Project. Come here. What are you doing down there? I don't want your feathers, by the way. Let's go. Go outside. Sheesh. Go, go, go. This boy sometimes, man. Did he just laugh at me? That's my office. Don't you go in my office. Let's go this way. I gotta be careful. I gotta be careful. Robin? Robin? That's my googlies. Whatever. Okay, bye. Okay, well, we got a lot of work to do. It's already 1,400 hours, and the day's already finishing. I still gotta water my plants, and I still gotta go to Yulif's house and get the blueprints for the stuff. We're gonna get the coolest town hall. But look at this baby. I just did a massive gathering of stuff. Oh, I took Robin's food. It's here. Just remind me it's there. Let's water some stuff here while you guys hang out with me and we walk and talk a little bit. Oh, we got tomatoes! Oh, not tomatoes. These are onions. Sorry. So the onions were ready. It didn't look like they were ready. Oh, fantastic. Oh, fantastic. Onions, baby. We could do the, what is that thing? The Bloomin' Onion from what's that name of that restaurant? The restaurant that has the Bloomin' Onion. Outback. Outback Steakhouse, baby. We'll do some Outback Steakhouse. Let's go over here real quick. Let's get some water too. Let's dump this. It's so cool. I just like hanging out with you guys. You know what? But the next live stream, I'm going to do it. It's so quick. You don't even know. It's coming up right around the corner. I don't have a real schedule yet, but I really want to make one. But it's coming up soon. It's coming up. The next live stream is coming up sooner than you think. Just do this. Do this for me. So you guys know when I'm live streaming, go right now, right where you're watching this video. Okay? Go down to the little notification tab right there. It's like a little bell icon right there. Click on that. Click on that notification tab, because what that does is that the second I go live, you get a little email. It goes straight to your email. It's like, Sauce is going live. Run, 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 run. And then you guys just run over here and say hi. So that's another way you know when I'm going live. It just click on that little bell right there. You get a notification. Not only when I go live, but when a video comes up, so you don't miss out on stuff. And you know, sometimes YouTube is broken, and it doesn't even tell you when I'm on. So you gotta, like, you know, you just gotta be lucky to find me. So click the little notification, and then that'll tell you when I'm on too. But definitely coming up soon, we're gonna do a lot more live streams. I'm gonna try to sneak in at least 3 a week. I'm trying. I'm really not only Farming Valley, because I know a lot of people like seeing whenever we do the building with us and stuff. So we might do that too. Do some of that too. So whatever. Just be on the lookout for that. But a ton of Farming Valley. Live stream Farming Valley is so much fun, because it's a lot of this stuff that we're doing right now that really is not fun to do every single time on cam. But I like every once in a while I do one just so I can talk to you guys. But you know, that when we do the live streams, we totally just talk, hang out, and we do a bunch of stuff. And we gotta get more seats for this front part. all right, but Yulif, I think he might be closed by now. I think Yulif is closed. But that's fine. We'll sleep it off here, see how much money we have, a little extra cash, and then we'll go Yulif right in the morning, because I think we've just been... Are you humping her? Okay, I thought she was doing a little humping. All right, but give me a second, guys. Let me make it daytime. Let me wait till Yulif gets up and he's working. And I'll see you in a second. Let me go. I'll be right back, okay? See you in a second. Oh man, the googlies are still here. I'm so excited. This is the most amazing experience. I hope I keep these googlies forever. All right, we're about to go to Yulif, but I just want to show you guys. The corn is ready. Look at this. Look how much corn we have. 54. And then overnight, look how much money we made. We're up to 45,000. It was so rich. Now let's go to Yulif together. I just wanted to show you guys before. Oh man, the corn is comes out quick. I think in 2 days. 2 days, and we got a new crops. So, who's shooting me? Not the time or the place. I'm on my way to see you. Live. It's late in the afternoon for this. Sheesh. Stupid. Can't believe these skeletons are so fresh. Yulif, what's up, baby? Oh, and another cool thing, a little glitch that we had that happened on the live stream. There were two Yulifs. I don't even know where the other one went. I think it went on vacation. It was like Yulif had a twin brother. It was so amazing. I wish. Where did your twin brother go, Yulif? Where did he go? Did he go off to visit your twin sisters or something? You stupid Yulif. Hey, what's up, Jay? Hi, high five. Yeah, she's been weird lately. I don't know. Whatever. Yulif, talk to me. Okay, let's see. Well, town hall. 32K. We got the money. I don't know if we have enough materials. Let's just see if we do. I didn't really count. I just brought everything I had. Let's go, please. Oh. My God. Well, I took a lot of stuff away from me, but I still got a lot left. Yulif. Oh, my God. I saw how big it was. Yulif, this is going to be a big project, sir. I'll make sure I have enough Hot Pockets and Capri Suns for you to when you work out by my house. Let's see what this looks like. Let's see this little testing ground. Oh. Oh, that's nice and big. That's nice and big. Oh, baby. That's a big one. Oh, that's nice. Yulif, you think you can do that, man? I know it's kind of late. All right, let me run over there. Let me run to the spot. Oh, man. Yulif, I can't wait to see you work this one, man. This is going to be the longest time lapse in the history of time lapses. Oh, and one of my friends, I forgot. Who's the one who told me in the comment section? It's like the guy who runs the town hall is a jerk. He's a huge jerk. Hopefully, you know, he likes me. Maybe he just didn't like them in their world. Maybe this guy or girl, whatever. I don't even know if hopefully they like me. Because I'm a nice person. I don't know anybody that hates me. Nobody does. It's impossible. Maybe that one guy, that one time that I told him he was stupid, but they was whatever, but I was out of love. I'm going to put it up here, by the way. right up here, up these stairs, this is the spot that I had cleared out. I show people on the live stream. Hold on, let's go here real quick. Hello, sir. Do you have anything that I could buy from you? I've been waiting to get the sprinklers from him. I believe it was like on the weekends, but I checked over that weekend span, and he wasn't there. He didn't have no sprinklers. I've been wanting those sprinklers forever, so I don't want to have to water the plants every single time. What's up, piggy? Cute. But look at this. Look at this spot we got cleared out right back here. This is awesome. I'm going to actually, I don't know how much more buildings are on Farming Valley, really, because that's the last one I saw there, but I bet you there's a bunch more probably. But if there is, then I'm going to use this spot up here for a bunch of other things. But for now, this is where I had an idea. Wow, that's humongous. To put this spot, let's just see what it looks like right here. See how big it is. Oh my god, this is humongous. Yulif is gonna be doing this for days. Hold on, this is the front door. Let me see if I have enough space. I definitely have enough space up here, but it's coming off the side here, so I might have to do some terraforming if we put it up here. Let's see, let's push it up a little bit more. Maybe I could clear really all this out on this side. Think maybe a little bit more forward, like right about there, or I could twist it, put it up here, like on this side. Let's see, like right about there, maybe. Let's see what this looks like here, because then you can definitely come up this way. We can do a little path right here, coming around like this, and then it's like sitting right here, and you come down like that. That doesn't look too bad. Let's see if it clears out pretty good on this side. Let's check it out. If anything, we do some terraforming over here too. That looks good. Oh no, this looks good. I don't think I need to do any terraforming. Let's see this side. Maybe a little bit here, just a little bit, just a little bit more angle over here. Oh, it's good. This is good. Oh, it's even good right here. Oh, this is actually perfect. Okay, this is it right here. We can do a nice little spot going this way, and we can put another some housing over here. Maybe do a little more terraforming on this side. Oh, but right there, that looks good, everybody. Let's pick it and boom. Oh, let's see, is Yulif still there? Hey, horsey, get out of the way. Yulif's gonna start working out. Damn, soon. I don't hear anything. Listen, shh, shh. I only hear your hooves. I'm a ride, you cutie. Look at this. I'm a ride this cute little horse. Oh, God. Hello. One more horse ride. Oh, look at this. Sorry. Please, cute little spot boy. Come on. Don't be scared of my googlies. I love you. Oh, look at that. Please, love me. Love me. Love me. Come, let me love you. Let me love you, Spot. Spot doesn't let me love him. Hold on. Please, Spot. Why don't you let me love you? Look how cute I am, especially with the googlies. Go crazy in this world. Look at this. Oh, come on, please. Love me. You want some food? Maybe you need some food first? Come on. Give me the hearts. Give me your love. Give me your love. Oh, he loves me. Oh, yes. My googlies are going crazy. Oh, I don't have a... Man, it's the only thing. I gotta go exploring. We gotta look for a little man chef. Look at the googlies. Oh, no. I'm a Cyclops. I got three eyes. Wait, Cyclops don't have three eyes. They're one eye. What has three eyes? I don't know. I'm a hybrid Cyclops. That's so weird. But we gotta go exploring so we can find some mine shafts or maybe some. I can't take myself seriously. or maybe a dungeon or something. A spawner so we can get some some horse armor and a saddle because I want to ride this cute little spot boy. Oh man, these eyes are just weird. Okay, Yulif is not prepared yet, I guess. Let's make it daytime. Like I don't know. And then maybe when we come back, I'll pick a nice little spot. We do a little time lapse. If not, I hope probably I don't miss it, man, because it's going to be a nice build to time lapse. All right. Give me a second. Let me make it. The next day, hopefully Yulif will be prepared by then. All right. Give me a moment. Of course, he's my friend. I love him. His name is Spot. right, everybody. That was amazing. Yulif was one of the best builders I've ever seen. And to build that whole thing, it took forever. The time lapse was beautiful and lovely. Hope for you enjoyed that. And also, I noticed another thing. While he was building, it all of a sudden became autumn. That's no good. I'm going to go mourn my plants on the next episode. This episode, I'm not going to even go look. I'm not going to even go look at my crops, even though I know they're all dead. They're all dead bushes. It's okay. The googlies will save me. But let's go. Who was that behind me? Who's stalking me again? Oh, man. Who's it? Oh, it's the clock. No, it's not the clockmaker. That's the priest. What's up, man? When you know, you have the weirdest hours, Thomas, for your church, man. It's from 2 to 3. Just make yourself at home then, stupid Tom. Man, Thomas, whatever, let him go in there, man. Thomas is crazy. Oh, no, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Thomas is crazy, man. Thomas has the weirdest hours. It's like from 2 to 3 a.m. on like a Wednesday. But this is what, is he following me? No, okay. So this is what we did with this little path. No big deal. I'm going to make it very sexy later on. But for now, this will do. Let me just throw in a couple little bits of this. Oh, you didn't see that. You didn't see that. It's just a hole. Let's throw a little bit of a little bit of gravel just to make it look pretty. We'll make it very sexy later on, though. I had some cobble and stuff like that. For now, it's good enough. We're adding some bone meal. But there it is, man. Look at this. Yulif did some work. Dude, Yulif did some sexy work. Look at this. Let's take a quick little spin job around this area. I think he's done. We got to do just a little bit of terraforming. Nothing too crazy. But this is very nice, man. Oh, I like this building. Oof. I like it. Whoever, man, you... Is he still building? Let me listen. Hold on. Shh. There. He's still building? Yulif, man. This is good. Yulif, you're still going. Look at him. I thought he was done. Yulif is still building, baby. Yulif doesn't stop. Yulif is like me. And when he thinks he's done, but he isn't, he just keeps adding more details and details all over the place. I know you how you feel, man. I know if this is me building all the time. I think I'm doing it and I keep building stuff. Thank you, Yulif, man. Hey, be careful up there, man. Yulif, you don't want to fall. You get hurt. Be careful. You need a ladder. Do you need some help? Just jump on top of me. I'll grab you. I have very strong forearms. Jump on top of me, Yulif. I'll catch you. Come here. Look. Look. I'll catch you like this, Yulif. Come. I'll catch you. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let me take a piece of gravel out of my hand. Sorry. Yulif, hold on. Okay. Yulif, 1, 2, 3. Jump. Jump in my arms, Yulif. I can catch you. Don't mind the googlies. It's totally normal. I can still see. All right, no, okay, he's fine. He's fine. He has a rope. But little terraformers I gotta do. I love those plants. But let's go inside. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. You done? You done, boy? Oh, you're so cool. Come here, 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 come here. Come here. Oh no, you're not done yet. I was gonna give you like a present or something. I'll give Yulif some of my meat. Here, some of my raw meat. Yulif, you going inside? You done? Let's go inside. Oh, Yulif, man, you outdid yourself. How do you get upstairs? Oh, that's a weird stair. That's cool. I like that. Yulif, I can't get up there. Oh, this is the way? Okay, sorry. This looks like dual stairs, man. This totally, you know, it messed me up. How you doing? Here, present for you, sir. Working hard, adding finishing touches. You take it forever, sir. Let's look down here, then. Oh, this is pretty cool. This is a very nice town hall, man. Look, this is where you come up here and you start... Oh, whoa, look at that ceiling. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, Yulif, you put a finishing touches on this. This is very sexy. Look at this roof. Oh, man. And then you come here, you do your meetings and stuff. Hello. Hello, everybody. Welcome. My name is Mythical Sausage. Welcome, everybody. How you doing? I am the new town hall mayor. How's everybody doing? I'm doing fantastic. First order of business, give Yulif a round of applause. This is an amazing building. And he's not stopping. The googlies are very distracted. But this is looking awesome. Let's go upstairs. Let's see how upstairs look like. Is there anything I could... Yulif, you're not really moving, but I hear stuff placing. But that's fine. I know you're working. I just need a little space to get up top. Thank you, sir. So cute. Oh! Who ate half this cake? This is messed up. I'll eat the rest up. Okay, a little bit. Oh, this is a bed? That's a nice bed. Oh, this is a sweet area. Who lives here? Oh, look at the little closet action. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, this is sweet. And then you go up to this side. What is this? Oh, another little bed. Oh, there's not. I'm going to... Whoa. Hello? Nothing here yet. Maybe something comes in a little bit. Let's just wait. Maybe Yulif is still... But, hello? Yulif, my goodness. You're a crazy man. You're just flying through the top here. Oh, Yulif, man. Hey, Yulif is going nuts. Yulif has something wrong with him. Oh, this is pretty pink. Oh, that's a... Hey, Yulif, calm down. Chill, dude. You're going crazy. You need some sugar. Here, or just have some meat. Work? You still doing it? Oh, God. Yulif taking forever, everybody. Oh, I'm going to take...
tell anybody. We'll just replace that with that. That's fine. That's fine. I really just wanted the...
It didn't come in my inventory because you left us done. No! Leave it there. Leave it there. It'll come back. It'll come back. It'll come back. I'm sorry. Oh, I should have waited. Ugh. Man, I needed it. I wanted to get some bread so I could sell it.
Oh, you're living so at it. You're living so at it.
Yulif, can you finish already, sir? Sheesh. You've been doing it for like 3 days now. Sheesh.
This is pretty, though, man. Good job, Yulif. Good job, sir. All right, you know what? We're done here for today, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. This is a really nice, nice town hall. Oh, I'm so excited to just show you guys this thing. This is very lovely. You know, in between this episode and before, I guess, we get to the next episode, I'll probably jump in and throw a live stream in between that. And hope you guys enjoy it, too. But I'll be back very soon. And, but remember, put a little alert in right now in the bottom right there. Hit the little bell, give yourself a little alert. When I go live, it'll give you a little email and say, "Sounds going live, sounds going live." You come on here and visit me, and we can talk, we can hang out and walk around doing. And I do a bunch of different hours. Maybe we'll do some early morning, maybe we'll do some evening and stuff in the weekend. But during the week, we'll drop one maybe in the afternoon. We'll see. But hopefully, you guys enjoy this little episode. I'll be back very shortly, and I will see you on the next one. Have a beautiful day. Googly Sausage signing out.
Googly, 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 googly.
Amazing. The googlies are back. Yes.